Get an entertainment lawyer in the music profession. He's a star. What's up, Jeff? It's 2K3 World. Open a bank account
quick and then follow these steps. All right, this big gold cup right here, Nana's been drinking out of for 2 years. The same cup. What's in that cup?
CUP, baby.
CUP? No, how long have you had that cup? That cup's been there for a long time.
Hey, you know how Lil Wayne talks about double cup? Well, I talk about the same cup.
Okay. Better. Walk off. Attitude. Nanad, aren't you taking your scooter? So we just got out of Chili's. We had a few drinks. Right now we're going to walk over there like losers.
Now we're going to go to Tomatoes.
We're going to go get some beers.
Yeah.
Right?
Yeah. Beers. Oh, dude. No. I don't drink anymore. Or less, for that matter.
Why are you walking backwards, this guy?
Forwards is too lame.
He's trying to trip on Chase property so he could sue him. All right, so me and Jeffrey just found this big Heineken. I never saw that before, did you?
No. Nunca he visto el cervezón.
Yeah. Look how cool this is. I don't even know. Is this like a keg? Oh. Too bad I don't like Heineken. I would have got this just for fun. Fuck yeah. Let's go, baby. We got the Bud Light on deck. We got the Bud Light on deck. Let's go. Drink. Don't drink and drive. My boy got the fresh spade from the first Indian he saw. We drinking that shit tonight, boy. Thanks to Jeffrey. Whoa. Nana's a comedian today. See, that's what he's trying to do to you, Tall Matt. He's trying to make you laugh so he can get on your cock. That's the plan. He's trying to flirt with you. He's winning you over. Nanad, you're winning him over.
How do you think I'm doing
this,
bro?
Nanad just made Tall Matt laugh so hard. He's only doing that because he wants your 8-incher or 9-incher.
Hey, I want to tell... I want to tell people that I'm...
Listen, I feel like I'm part of a scandal right now.
Yeah, you are.
I am.
Bo, you are because Nanad said he wants Matt's cock.
No, I want to be able to tell the people that I've had it.
This is true.
That's all.
Stop it.
Oh, Matt is blushing.
Stop it. This is a whole multi-billion-dollar scandal, I swear to God.
Yo, listen. Wasn't that the funniest fucking shit you ever fucking heard?
Hey, listen, no cap. Dollars. My chest hurts right now. I'm trying to still catch my breath.
Listen.
Y'all niggas is dumb as fuck.
Bro, him. Hey, this guy wants your cock, not me.
Oh my god, you want a dick joke, bro. Come on.
Just tap on it. Tap on it, pussy.
Damn, they came off that.
Wait, what are you guys doing?
I was about to drop her.
No, I was trying to help her.
What
Wait.
Is this?
Try again. You got it.
Did he pick you up? Did you pick him up? Okay, no.
What is this? This is the foreplay.
Bro, I'm sorry, I love you, bro, but I don't trust you. Like, you would drop my ass. Like, I swear to God.
No, now he's blushing.
No, I fucking felt it, bro. I have a big ass.
Oh my God.
Whoa.
I told you.
I have a big ass. Take it out. Come on, do a good picture. Do a homie picture like in jail.
A homie picture.
Yuck.
Yuck.
I fall. Oh, do it.
That's the last frame of the video.
I'm not going to lie to you. Did you get how I was humping them?
Yeah, I
you
got
seen
it.
The backstroke, so. I'm not going to lie to you, bro. Yeah,
they're kind of European.
Sweet, bro. No. Like how I be motioning, like you would think I'm European. Like sometimes how I be motioning. Like, I be digging in my wife. She be like, damn, Poppy. I'm like, yeah.
It's your boy. And your girl
wait,
right here.
Wait, hold on. What's going on? Why are you giving him massages on his back?
You know what? I listen.
Why wouldn't he give me a massage on my sack? Listen,
Wait, there's a good question for that because you're not gay.
I'm going to tell you, I have dedicated my life to helping the needy. Okay?
So you get on your knees?
This is Lil Jermaine right here.
Lil Jermaine? Hey. You fucking racist.
Okay, well, what about Big Jermaine?
Listen, we have talked to the doctors and they said the penis reduction is out of question. They can't do it. Okay? So what we're going to go ahead and do is...
Hey, listen. We're just thugged out at this point.
Like, bro, listen. Wait, that's thugged out? No. Are you guys going to eat each other off the bone?
No, because I've been wanting a penis reduction, bro. I've been trying to figure out.
We all want your blessings.
It's not a blessing if it's.
Damn, dude got the Thor hammer. You know what he's talking.
Matthew has gotten cornrows by autistic dogs.
What the fuck? My dude is lit. Dog don't trust your ass, bitch.
Hey, listen. Everybody, even my wife slid off.
Right.
We started talking about penis and stuff. She slid off. She was scared.
It's a scandal.
She's right. It is a scandal. Called the European scandal. What are those?
Whoa. Guys, whoa. Oh, that nigga got Crocs on? Oh,
dude. Yes, sport mode.
Ultra.
Listen, I'm helping the starving Africans.
He's Dominican.
Starving Mormon.
Watch out.
My boy hasn't eaten in like 17 days.
Oh, poor Jeff.
Jeff's the only nigga I know.
Don't
You saw how he looked at you? The Michael Jackson look. Jeff, come give Matt a hug, man. He loves you. Look, he's coming. Oh, look at that. You saw how Jeff got his hair today? I like that look. Jeff got pretty curls.
I do, though.
No homo.
Actually, did
no, no, no.
I did those.
He got good hair.
Yeah,
bro.
He's got really good hair.
No, I actually did that. The braid. The
you didn't braid. Do anything.
I did the French braid right here. And then he just left.
No.
No, that wasn't when we were at the porch. French braid.
Look at Matt. He's like, get away from here, European.
Listen, if we can get two more 8-inch dicks, so I can braid all three of them.
What?
I'm not going to lie to you, bro. Like,
you are.
Listen. I'm gonna keep it a buck with you. My butt here.
What is wrong? Dude, don't spit on the cars.
My ass hair looks like your mustache right now.
Call it Hitler.
I'm not going to lie to you. Like, I'm in the porno currently.
What?
There's an invisible dick. And he's like, right here. The dog is like fucking noticing, and that's why he's running away. He's like, oh shit, this
thing. Nah. He's singing about dicks and like mustaches. That nigga like you off the ass. He's like, dick mustaches.
I don't blame him.
He's the right man about niggas. Some dogs, they go search for truffles, like, you know, the shit that's worth a lot of money in Europe. And your dog, he just goes and searches for broke. He's like, oh, I want one.
Bro, listen, I'm not gonna lie to you. I was literally fucking my wife earlier. Had her legs up there.
Wait,
on my shoulder.
Are you sure it wasn't figuratively? It was.
You guys should,
right?
Just kiss already. Josh's face is like, I'm out of here.
I put it so, babe. Yes, baby. I was fucking you earlier with your legs up, right? Where was our dog at?
Licking
your asshole. No, that nigga was like sniffing my ass. He was licking her in the face. Like, I got her legs up. I'm like this.
Wait, what'd the car do?
There was no car. I'm just saying.
No, you. Well, okay.
Sammy's Bakery. Get a new bread basket, and then talk.
I'm not gonna lie to you. I was dropping off the loaf, homie. There was no bread.
What'd you call the loaf?
The long way.